Hey everybody, I'm Cody from Alabasta Gaming, and I wanted to make a vlog real quick about why we haven't been putting out any videos for the past few days. And the way I sound and feel right now is one of them. So I got sent home early from work today because I felt sick. I don't even know how well my mic is going to pick this up because I can't speak very loudly. I have a splitting headache. I can't keep my left eye open for terribly long because it feels like I have a headache right here. And it's just killing me. So, I meant to come home. Like, when I got home from work, I was thinking, great, more time to record. Because that is something that we have just not had lately. And so, I was super excited the whole drive home. I was like, I know I'm sick, but maybe I can record something. And instead of doing that, guess what I've been doing?
This.
So, anyway. Sorry that videos have not been coming out on their daily schedule like they're supposed to. I didn't plan on us getting busy, and then during the stream we had some family stuff going on. Nothing, like, serious, nothing that's like, oh god, someone's dying. It was just family stuff we had to take care of, but it went well into the time I normally stream, so I wasn't able to stream. And so, sorry, I just have to close my eyes for a second. I lost my train of thought. Okay, and so I didn't get a stream like I wanted to on Sunday. I'm going to try and make it up to you guys by streaming on Friday, because I believe that's the day that Autumn's at work and I'm home all day by myself. I thought about streaming tonight, but I can't hardly look at the screen for very long, let alone live stream and be entertaining and speak loudly and make jokes about stupid things that I joke about. So, sorry about that, everyone. I can't play any horror games right now because it hurts to speak louder than this. So this is as much as you're getting out of me, unfortunately. Like, it's not the best feeling in the world. I've drank a bunch of orange juice today. I don't know. I'm probably gonna be able to lay back down. I've also been drinking a bunch of tea because I feel like death. So, I'm sorry that I let the videos lapse for a little while. It was not my intention at all. One of the problems is Autumn was sick before me, so it's just been kind of going back and forth. But hopefully I'll be feeling better tomorrow. That was my designated day to start recording, because I have tomorrow off work. So I'm hoping that I can feel good enough to record a few videos tomorrow. So, thank you all for being understanding. Thank you for everybody who is asking us if we're okay and everything, and for my friends that were checking on me on Twitter and everything. Like, it meant a lot. And I'm sorry that I wasn't able to live stream that. You know, stuff happens. But hopefully I can get back in the swing of videos and live streaming as soon as I don't feel like death. So thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!